And take a look at a major drug bust in Nye County. The sheriff's office, in partnership with Homeland Security, sees this. It's 26 pounds of meth, 2 guns, and $70,000 in counterfeit cash.